I'm sure you've noticed some changes in color in your pubic hair and underarm hair, which is called trichomycosis. It is a bacterial infection that happens due to an overgrowth of types of bacteria called Corynebacterium. Trichomycosis is not life-threatening, but it can cause some irritation and discomfort. There's no symptoms for this condition, but you can notice some signs, which are sweaty and smelly armpits, yellow, red, or black sweat, sweat stains on clothing, small yellow, red, or black nodules on the hair shaft, the appearance of thick armpit hair, hair loss from excess bacteria and destroyed hair shafts. What are the treatment options for trichomycosis? The infection can clear up within a few weeks with proper management and good hygiene. Before applying any treatment method, you should shave the hair in the affected area. Antibiotics. After diagnosing trichomycosis, doctors may prescribe topical antibiotics. Your doctor may prescribe clindamycin or erythromycin lotion. Apply these creams to the affected area twice a day for up to 2 weeks. You may also receive benzoyl peroxide gel or lotion. These ointments may cause skin irritation. Healthy hygiene. Proper hygiene can help to eliminate bacteria from the affected areas. This includes washing the area every day with soap and water, using antiperspirant to reduce sweating and bacterial buildup, using talc-free drying powders like baby powder or gold bond to help reduce moisture, thoroughly washing and drying your clothes after wearing them. How can you prevent trichomycosis? You should be able to stop your trichomycosis from coming back if you follow good hygiene and keep your underarms clean and dry. Use antiperspirant daily and after washing to reduce excess moisture and the collection of bacteria. Using antibacterial soap can also help to eliminate bacteria.